My Reddit greatest clip of all time. It was in a language that I couldn't understand shit of. So I,
was it English?
I went to the gym, be like, have a good evening. No, but I'm actually going to the gym.
Okay, I'll and see.
No, it was in a language. Oh my god. Jävla hånlig fan. Ja, det svette nörden där kan hålla käften. What is this screenshot? Duckface. What is doing? The key to Asmongold's heart. Dr. Pepper diet. Cornelius. Dr. Pepper dispenser. It says health. Yes. It was me reading heart. I don't know. Maybe it was both. True Miz. What is this? Bigger picture. What is that? The fuck is this? This isn't even my feet. This isn't even my feet. Someone even upload. No, this isn't mine. Can't be. Have I? Maybe because I have one. It is. This is mine. This is mine for sure. The fuck is that? We don't even know. Oh, this is clear. Yes. True. Who has uploaded this? Is it you, Bitsnox? Since you know this? Fucking bitch. Is it you? You fucking asshole. This is something I'm going to sell.
No, Bitsnox!
I will copyright strike them. Wiki feet, man. The fuck are those toes? Feet, you weirdo. It looked like Goblin. He uploaded with his username. Go to IMDb. Rating 5 stars. What the rating did Miz get? 4.72. At least I have higher rating than him. But he has probably more ratings though, because he's been there for a while. 5 star feats. There is one comment on. Where can you see that? Where do you see? What have they commented on? Fucking great feat, dude. 5 star would recommend. I hate this website exists. This is the stupidest shit I've seen in a long time. Shoe size 8.5. US. Birthplace. Birth date. Is he born in 95? And this is some of you that has fucking done this? You dumbasses. I see it here. 1969. Of course is one of you. And it's stream pictures as well. Oh my fucking god. Knut is bald. This is perfect. This made my day. Oh my fucking god. Why isn't Asmon there? Hassan Piker. Jesus Christ, so many pictures. He's very hairy, but his feet are not. I wonder if he waxes or shaves them. One of the best pairs of feet on this site. One of the best shots of his soles, just incredible. Surprised by numbers of 1-star reviews. I'm missing something. His feet are truly gorgeous. Where can we see the... I had better rating, but I probably doesn't have as much rating as him. But this was... No, that was the same. It was iCare. Someone created this, not me, I swear, on James's head. Forsen has a great start of 2023. Wait. Sorry for the stroke. No problem. It's just a snooze brain.
Speaking of first, here's the first link. Surely it's good.
What the fuck is he watching?
Speaking of first, here's the first link. Surely it's good.
Surely it's good. Not on stream.
Can
what
you
the
not
fuck?
On stream? What the f?
Banned again. Was eating a fucking sandwich. What's wrong with that? It's just a sub sandwich. Refresh your Reddit. I saw some fake news earlier today. Instagram versus real life.
What scuffed thing is this?
Both of them look real to me. Moist opinion on OTK not releasing investigation report.
And Maya and Mitch to
kind of backpedal real quick though, I don't think anyone was like initially talking about OTK investigating themselves, because they did immediately make it clear they were sending it off to the Jackson Walker LLP or a third party investigation firm. I think the reason why people are saying that now is because they didn't publicize the results. Of course, I haven't finished the video yet. I wonder if Ludwig has the same take on it that I do. But I think it's a huge disservice to take something so public and then privatize the information that was found. It makes it very hard to take their word for it and trust everything was done fairly, over the board, everything treated equally, and reaching this conclusion. I just think this needed to be public. You can redact personal information so no one's safety is at risk, but just letting people see the general evidence that was collected, and then people can make their own decisions on how to feel about it and where to go from.
That's the whole point, that people shouldn't make their own decisions, because they did up front. But yes, you could have copied their little... They didn't have to publicize that it was an investigation in the first place, but they did. I agree with you, Cubsters. I think this is a bit weird take, to be honest. Because people has already made up their minds. I think they could have, but they publicized what the investigation was, the results of the investigation. They could have copied that from whatever paper this LLP gave them, but that would have basically been the same.
Whether or not OTK is making the right decision by bringing Mizkit back, it's just a huge misstep by not putting out.
Would anyone see it differently if they just copied a page from directly from them instead of just rewriting it? I don't think so. You wouldn't know if it was
and
more
Maya
real.
And Mitch to
kind of back.
Those who hate. Those who have been sitting in the fucking comment section for months right now, go play something better than LSF. I will soon. But I was just saying, those who have been sitting hating in the comment section are still. And they won't change even if the results come there. So it's the same. Garrett confirms a well-known rumor on Mizkit. Garrett?
Bill. They censor people in general on LSF because they know mods. True, Mizkit does pay the LSF mods. I know that for a fact. I know that for a fact from, you know, yeah, being there when he told me that he paid the mods. I just know that. But I think that it's like, I think it's well known that everyone knows that Mizkit pays the mods on LSF.
Yeah, so it's true.
Rogue mods? Yeah, Bill. They censor people in...
Oh, in the beginning, I thought it was he was going to be like real, but this was a good joke. Yeah, but he was making a joke, okay? At least that's how I saw this one. He was just making a joke. Everyone, not sure if the streamer is being sarcastic or making a very deadpan joke, but to be absolutely clear, no, Mizkit does not pay any member of the mod team. Nor does it have influence on the mod policy of the subreddit. That is, the mods are commenting. He was joking. Garrett LA was joking. He had to be sarcastic. No. Sounds like BS, but gonna need every mod to release their tax returns right now. By... Yeah, tax returns. You don't get a tax return on this one, and you wouldn't see who paid you the... When I do my taxes, and I show how much I paid, how much I've been... or not me, but the company, it doesn't say exactly who paid you. That is something Skatteetaten gets, and they release numbers, but they don't release exact all details. And bank statements, a picture of their cars inside a fridge and where they keep their shoes. Not their house because you know they live with their moms. MSKIV has tried to delete why was the entire mod team routed? Everyone. A lot of accounts were made. What is this guy? It's a Swede as well. A Swedish LSF detector. LSF mirror doesn't seem to work, but the Twitch backup mirror works for now. Reload the page, go into developer tool F12 and network, play the video, right click the blocked request, filter by media or MP4. If you can't find it, it should be at the bottom. And open a new tab. If you're on mobile, I guess you're SOL. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. This is a real Redditor. I think we found him. I think we found him. Look at his response to this long. Accusation of MSKIV specifically having influence over the mod team is particularly ironic given that interactions between him and the mod team have been among the more aggressive slash adversarial of our streamer interaction. Previous public statement on this matter made here, yes, because he wanted to be deleted and banned, but they refused to ban them. So what is he? Why was the entire mod team rotated in 21? A lot of accounts never made a single post. How did they end up becoming moderators? Why do some of them need full access? He's asking the hard questions. You yourself don't seem to participate in the community. Is this your real account or a throwaway for the sole purpose of moderation? Do you review the activity of other moderators, or is the only set of eyes on every one set of eyes on every decision? There's a lot of accounts that are seemingly inactive. They used to comment with the reason why they removed the post but stopped several months ago. Are they still active behind the scenes, removing posts and comments without transparency? One account has been deleted but still a moderator. How often do you guys go through the list and revoke privileges? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
This man hasn't felt the sweet sensation of Groifel touching his fingers in years. I feel for him.
We found him. I'm not a mod, but I can answer for them. Why was the entire mod team rotated? The mods had full disagreement about how to run the sub, and some of them stepped down rather than continuing to fight. I was told by an ex-mod of this server directly. Sometimes to avoid hate on their main account, they set up a second account just used for modding. This could be because blah blah blah. Yeah, there's. As he responded, it's a lot. This guy, he is asking the real question to the Reddit mods. Oh my god. Are we Tarkoving or reading this shit? I was just in shock by reading this. I was in shock.